I'm gonna try to get through all this without crying. Patrice already started me over there. To my beautiful CEO and founder of this wonderful brand, Ms. Theresa Randolph, I love you so much. To my amazing directors, Siddeequah, Benders, words can never express what you mean to me and the place that you hold in my heart. I am so thankful to have you walk me through this year. As I reflect back on a year ago when I stood on the stage and I heard my name called and I stood there until they called it about two times because I couldn't believe that I had won, I had no idea what I was getting myself into. I had no idea how to be a queen, nor how to represent a whole state. I would have never made it without you wonderful ladies by my side, and I thank you. To my beautiful sister, Queen, Ms.Full-Figured, New Jersey, Catrice Richardson, I love you, little sis, dearly. Thank you for this walk that we've been on together. I wouldn't have made it without you. When I wanted to give up, you encouraged me to keep moving, and I thank you for that. When I first started out, I wasn't sure what this title really meant until I walked in it. I wasn't even sure if it was something that I really wanted to do. However, as I took this journey, I learned, and I grew so much from it. My platform self-worth became more than just a platform. I made it my daily mission to make sure that everyone I encountered realized that they had a gift inside them that gave them purpose and that no one can stop. With platform speaking, engagements, workshops that I did, I made sure that when I left there that they understood that they had purpose and they were unique and perfect. This wonderful brand is a sisterhood that has been my source of strength, especially this weekend. I had a nervous breakdown. I almost lost my mind, but you ladies was right there. You dried my tears. You encouraged me. You let me know that it would be all right. Thank you so much. Thank you to the delegates. As I worked with you, I watched you transform. Thank you for listening to my words and your words of encouragement as your queen. I thank you so much. Understand, ladies, that whatever you learned on this day, do not lose your worth and never let anybody devalue you. As I say my farewells, know that this pageant has molded me into the queen that you see today. And I will always carry this brand with a smile and with grace in my heart. To my family, I love you so much. Malachi Mason, my husband Les, my daughter Tanisha, my grandson Quadir, thank you for sharing me with the world. To my church family for letting this minister be the queen that I have turned out to be, thank you for not judging me, understanding that I have other gifts and talents that I can express to the world. To all my friends who ride with me no matter what, no matter where I ask you to go to support me, you're there. To my friend Tia, who have been with me through this weekend, no questions asked. Whatever I needed, you was there. Thank you. You have now become part of this brand as well. Thank you to everyone who came out to support this brand, this sisterhood, and to be here just to support us. I want you to know that this is a sisterhood outside of these four walls. From state to state, wherever you go, this is a sisterhood. Queens fix each other's crowns. Thank you so much. And as your first Miss Exquisite, Full-Figured, New Jersey, I hope that I made you proud.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Bump the beat. She will be here April on this very stage.
Good evening, everyone. Enjoying the show. I just want to shout out to all our queens. We are sisterhood. I just love this brand. My name is Tahira Sutton. I'm Ms.Full-Figured. Yes, I'm Full-Figured, U.S.A. Ambassador 2017. I have had so many amazing relationships with just these women and Theresa. It's just such an amazing experience. So thank you for the opportunity, and thank you everyone for the sisterhood.
All right, come to me, if you will. Tahira Sutton, her own TV show, and she'll be covering the Super Bowl. Crowd everything, going to the Super Bowl, right on the turf.
She's both the red packer.
Katrina will be right here on this very stage. And April representing New York. Anybody from New York in the building? Any New Yorkers here? New York!
And I represent Brooklyn, New York. I'm Miss Exquisite Full-Figured USA Tri-State.
All right, for the Tri-State area, pump the beat. 2019 right here. That is Connecticut, New Jersey, and New York. Tri-state area.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Relita Clark, and I am your first Ms.Full-Figured DMV.
How many years ago? Four? Okay, she said the first. I didn't think how many years. DC, we get the pageant in DC all the way live every year at the Art Theater. The very first. Ready? I remember when you won, so that was off the go. All right.
Crystal Lene Pegram, and I was crowned Miss Exquisite Full-Figured USA 2016.
She won the big kahuna in 2016, and she also judged for the first time tonight. But I'm glad to see you back, having an amazing time. Wonderful. You ladies can all have a seat. Whoever went can have a seat. Thank you, ladies. You look amazing.
Good evening, my name is Yvette Nelson, and I am this Full-Figured Supermodel 2017.
This is coming back with a vengeance. This is for our runway walkers. Walk that runway. Because this is not a fashion show. So we let them just have a great time. And just hold your head up high, put a girdle on, and make it work. Shout out to everybody that wears shapewear and girdles out there. Some of y'all really need it, for real. I know you both figured it fabulous. I'm in my 50s, darling, in my 50s, and I still wear shapewear. It just shakes to my wear, but I got it on.
Greetings, everyone. My name is Damaris Michelle, and I'm from Jersey City, New Jersey. I am Miss BBW High Fashion, 1997-1998.
See, she's taking me back. I told you 31 years we've been doing this. That's when BBW, there was no full figure back then. In the 90s, wasn't plus size, it was BBW, Big Beautiful Women. That was the title. We added a spin on it, but work it out as you turned that runway out under the directorship of Lonnie Sisto. The house of Lonnie Sisto.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I am Miss FAT 2007. For those of you who don't know what Miss FAT stands for, it's fabulous and thick, and I was on the Oxygen Network.
So there were 3 million viewers on TV. Monique, the comedian, gave the show and gave away $50,000. It was over 40 women in Jersey took it home with Miss Tanisha Malone from Newark, New Jersey. She shut it down for the Oxygen Network. Let's get up for Jersey, yo. Jersey be doing their thing. I just gotta get that plug. I drove her there, me and Jackie, he drove her. And we walked her in, and it was so funny. Kenny turned it down. I just gotta be brief, because we get ready to crown everybody. So it was about 4,000 women that turned out to audition for Monique Thatcher's at Latin Quarters of Roseland, one of those big clubs in New York. So everybody's like, so when Monique said, T.T., come on out and walk with me, because we've done shows before, Monique through Tina Graham, who's a comedian. So when I walked in, it was like, oh, Ms. Theresa involved in TV now. So that was crazy. But to know that Newark took that crown home and she's still fabulous. Thank you for your time here, baby. Thank you. Come on up, come on up, come on up, come on up. Boom, 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 beat the queen and I.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Erica Carrington. I'm from Jersey City. I am.
Woo, woo, woo!
Chill down in the air. So I am one of tonight's honored judges. I am representing, or I was crowned back this summer 2019, Miss Birds of Paradise. For those of you who are not familiar, it is a very unique flower. Miss Birds of Paradise is representing all of the unique women and unique individuals around the world. The founder of that particular competition is also your Caribbean director. Her name is Andrea. So I'm here this evening not only representing her in that crown, but I'm representing you guys as well. DJ drop this beat.
Bring it back. Oh, thank you for taking time out of your busy schedule. Lovely job. very well, always on point, smiling and doing our civic duty for the plus size community. And I thank you once again.
Good evening, everyone. Okay, good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
My name is Lorraine Comer Ross. I am the director of Ms.Full-Figured DMV, also the former Ms.Full-Figured U.S.A. Swimwear 2016. Yes. And today, I am so proud of my New Jersey sisters. They did a phenomenal job. If you put your hands together, it will make a loud thunder noise. Thank you very much. So to be as Ms. Ross was. Mrs. Ross. Shout out to Mr. Ross, as always, got a bag. Shout out to Jay. I don't know where Jay is. Jay's somewhere. On stage. Your director looking oh so fabulous right now. Pump up the beat if you will. Take your time. Thank you.
most about the pageant through the past 5 months. And I am grateful for each and every one of you.
Go ahead, Danita.
But this trophy for MsFull-Figured USA New Jersey Social Media 2019 goes to Tarisha Hayes.
Come to me. Social media. It's the Randolph. Don't forget the hashtag MsFull-Figured USA 2020. MsFull-Figured New Jersey 20. Or MsFull-Figured New Jersey 19. Kenny.
Okay.
MsFull-Figured DMV 19. MsFull-Figured USA 19. Let's get it up on social media with her!
Now, the next trophy goes to a woman that they chose. They had to choose this congeniality amongst themselves. Could not choose their self. So the woman that they chose for MsFull-Figured USA New Jersey Miss Congeniality 2019, Tamika McCoy.
Thank you.
my rising star. She's a quiet storm. Let's hear it for Danita Gregory.
Two times.
Fashionesta. What?
Danita Fashionesta. Danita Fashionesta.
Hat, gloves, coat. I remember that. It was the hat, it was the gloves, and it was the coat. What? Our Fashionesta winner of 2019. You better work.
And your cover girl is Wakeelah, Gregory!
Cover girl, 2019.
Cover girl. Let's go.
Wakeelah Gregory. She is Ms.Full-Figured U.S.A. 2019 cover girl.
Talent. Yeah. And our winner is Tamika McCoy!
Congratulations.
Exquisite.
Exquisite. Miss Wakeelah Gregory. Make some noise one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all keep it going. Let's go.
And on this year, we lost a very important person, part of this team and this brand, our publicist, Mary Moore. We want to take a moment to just have a moment of silence for her and everything that she was the publicist for 19 years. It's a hard loss.
Mary was in charge of so much. If you know, Write On Magazine and Sister to Sister and Circle of Sisters and SWV, Tyrese, Lunel, Tyler Perry, Ms.Full-Figured U.S.A. Brand, Kumo D, Bowling and Lou, Run DMC. She was the one who put them in her friend. Jamie Foster Brown in the magazine to make sure we were relevant on television. And Mary, I thank you. And Rachel and the crew, Mary Moore, thank you. And you looking down on us, and she's looking down on you. We had a great time tonight. Thank you. So we're about to announce our winners. Our crown queens, very important. And DJ, please pump the beat. Once again, we would like to thank everybody for coming out. You have a busy year, whoever takes home this crown. A lot's going on, and you will be going to nationals. Our winner for Miss Full-Figured Plus is Treonie. Exquisite, age 40 and over, is
The butterflies means life, and you spoke life into every one of us. It's a music globe. You spoke goodness into everyone. So as you play it and listen to it, I want you to remember that we all here appreciate you. And it says, as engraved, and it says, Ms.Full-Figured U.S.A. New Jersey Director Queen Siddeequah when there's Siddeequah. I'm sorry, I got it. I'm trying not to cry, y'all, so I'm trying to get through this. Thank you. She's our director. Size have no barrier on beauty. We have some other stuff in the bag for you over there, too. It's not just that. We got some other stuff in that bag over there for you. Hear her words. Now take your walk.